Friends, it's time once again for another inspiring encounter with that He-Man of hazardous health, Rude Man.
Not respecting other people's property is really rude. Don't be like Rude Man.